Athlete Mayur Khajauni, 9 others booked over forgery false complaint. The news detail. Alwar police have registered a defamation case against 10 people including Olympian Mayur Khajauni in connection with a rape allegation. Ms. Joni had recently come up with an allegation of rape of her friend by a person from Murimur in Thrissur district in Kerala. The police registered a case against 10 people including Mayur Khajauni, Nisha Sebastian, patron of the Emperor Emmanuel Church named Muriyar, trustees of the church named Umesh Jose, Naveen Paul and P.P. Shanto and 6 others on the direction of Chalukudi First Class Magistrate Court. The court's direction came on a complaint filed by one of the former trustees of the Emperor Emmanuel Church. The District Crime Branch is already investigating 2 cases on rape allegation of Mayur Khajauni and friend. The Crime Branch will investigate the defamation case too. In a recent press conference, Mayur Khajauni alleged that her friend was raped by a person from Murimur in 2016. She alleged that there was even ministerial level intervention to protect the rapist. She said former Women's Commission Chairperson M.C. Josephine and the police were trying to protect the rapist. On Sunday, Mayur Khajauni said she has received an anonymous threat letter asking her to withdraw from her fight for her friend who filed a rape case against an influential person in March this year. She also claimed that the letter said she and her family will be eliminated if she goes ahead with her fight for the rape victim. She told reporters that she has filed a complaint with the state police chief seeking an investigation. Last month, Mayur Khajauni had held a press conference levelling serious allegations against the Kerala police and a former official of the State Women's Commission in connection with the investigation into the case of rape of her friend in 2016. Mayur has alleged that her friend was raped by a man, Chungut Johnson, who took her nude photos and used them to blackmail. She had alleged that police, after initially promising action, became inactive due to intervention of highly influential persons in favour of the accused. News Desk, Karma News.